Oh, the good ship Democrat has made port after a brief but tumultuous voyage.